continue to put our little bit together.
Yes.
Imagine what we're going to do.
Yes.
The amount of people that we can feed. We'll be able to increase the number if that's what we choose to do. We will not just do what needs to be done around here. We will continue to focus on those who have been abandoned, those who have been abused. We'll continue to try to minister to the immigrants and the single mothers and the children, the boys and girls who are growing up in fatherless homes and those who need to be adopted. And as we do so, the will of the Lord will be here on earth.